very rare that you can just use two chords in a tune. And it's a very African sound. The two chords, C to D minor. And I was watching a film the other day featuring some African musicians in their local town, and the two chords that were based around that. Then I started thinking, Soulful Strut is a tune with two chords. And you'll know the sound. And a whole tune can be made just on those two chords. So here's a tune, big hit in the 60s by the Young Hulk Trio called Soulful Strut, two chords.